Hello everybody, so today we are going to talk about the MiniFlex Oasis. I just received it today, the equipment, which is quite new, but also the funnel and the media, three new media. So before I test everything, we are going to call Caroline Savellon to talk a little bit about this new machine. Let's go.
You don't want to go for a ride, do you? We could get out of the palace, see the world.
Is it safe?
Sure, do you trust me?
Hello, Caroline Savellon. So I'm really happy to call you today because I want to talk with an Oasis specialist.
Okay, no problem.
So my first question, I know that Merck is the leader for bioburden, so with the MiniFlex range. Why do you name it Oasis after the MiniFlex Plus? That's a good question.
It's a really good question. So because it's like an oasis of comfort for the users. So they will really like and enjoy working with this system, and it is really meant to be a really comfortable system to use, and peace of mind for the lab managers, and also a lot more ergonomic for the people using it in the lab.
If we compare it with the MiniFlex Plus, what's the main differences? What's the main benefit if you acquire the Oasis?
Well, we have really worked on three different I would say improvements. We improved the ergonomics of the system. So as you said, the footprint is smaller, and also the height of the system is really low. So it's really good actually for the technicians because when they manipulate, it's requiring less effort for them. We have worked also on productivity, trying to improve the system to spend less time doing filtrations, and actually less time for the decontamination of the system first. Mm-hmm. And also we have improved some steps during the manipulation, and we have removed, for example, the aseptic separator manipulation, and we have also reduced the dry out, which was a step which was quite long with the MiniFlex Plus. So we have improved that for the actual MiniFlex users.
Okay, and against competition, now the Oasis is again a step ahead, because before you was already leader on the market.
Yeah, I mean the system, yes, it has been really improved. It's still an all-in-one filtration system, so it's really I think it's really easy to use and easy to set up. And we have kept what we had already with the MiniFlex, the membrane which is sealed to the funnel. And this is really key actually, because it's preventing any bypass of the liquid you are filtering. It's also enabling to have a touch-free membrane transfer to the media. And we can reduce also the risk of having bubbles, because the contact between the membrane and the media is really optimum with the system, because we get a convex shape of the membrane, again due to this membrane which is sealed to the funnel.
If I want to move from my MiniFlex Plus to my MiniFlex Oasis, what kind of validation do I have to do?
Well, the validation is really an important topic in the pharmaceutical industry. Our position and what we did is a full validation to compare the performances of the MiniFlex Oasis to the actual MiniFlex. We did it with water, with all the strains for pharmacopoeia, and also some additional strains. We could confirm that the performances are the same, but this is something that we can provide in a validation summary to our customers, and then they need to do their own risk assessment to see if the data we are providing are sufficient or if they need to revalidate something. What is really important and key for us is that we did not change the membrane. We are still using the same membrane material, the same area, the filtration area remains the same. So this is a key point in the unit, and this is our message to the customers.
Okay, and I guess you will push finally to implement this new product.
Yes.
How long will you keep the old system? So finally, how much time do I have to validate the new one?
So our plan is to obsolete the actual references for the funnels and for the agar plate that has been changed in 2 years from now, approximately. So this is for the consumable, and for the pump, we will continue to do the maintenance on the actual MiniFlex Plus until 2025. We already provide the new pump, of course, for the people who would like to purchase it.
If we talk about prices, I mean, are you allowed to talk about prices?
Yes.
Okay, so what's the price?
What's the price? So the price of the new pump actually has been set lower to the price of the actual MiniFlex double head pump. We have tried also to improve this this point for the customer to have something cheaper. And for the consumables, there is a slight increase, but it's almost the same price as before, and you have all the improvements.
Okay, so thank you very much, Caroline, for your time.
You're welcome.
I will try the system because you send it to me, so I'm quite happy. I will be able to test it, and I will call you if I have any problem for sure.
Okay, no problem. But I'm sure you will like it, and it should be quite easy to use.
Okay, so thank you very much. Have a good day and see you soon.
Yeah, thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
So I hope you liked this conversation with Caroline about the MiniFlex Oasis. If you want to get more information or if you want to try the product, just click on the link below. If you like this video, you can subscribe to my channel. My name is Julien Pastor and I'm doing quality control and microbiology video. Thank you very much and see you soon. Bye.